Are you a woman of faith?
No, I don't think so.
Good. That's gonna make things much easier.
You said that there's no such thing as coincidence, right? That nothing happens for a reason? Well, guess what? You remember that guy from the subway? I followed him.
First, it was Father Charles. Last night, Father James. The importance of this footage is not merely journalistic or informative. It goes beyond that. It's an attack on faith itself.
Hey, Aaron, it's the need then. There is only one way to make things right. Come on.
Stop, please. Stop.
Why? You don't have a clue, do you?